appreciate you all coming out tonight for our, actually this is our 13th strings concert at the school here since we've been our head of strings program here. This is the fourth grade that's about to play for you. There's a few things we're doing a little bit different, as you can see in the program, compared to other concerts. Fourth grade's going to play a little bit, fifth grade's going to play a little bit, and then we're going to feature some students who wanted to play some solos and some duets, and then a couple of groups, and then we'll finish up with the 6th, 7th, and 8th graders all playing together. Now, this is a part where I usually get some people irritated with me, but it's just a fact of life. This is a musical event. It is not a basketball game, it's not a sporting event. You do not have my permission or the administration's permission to talk to your neighbor while music is being played. That is rude. I notice I come to other concerts before and I see people doing that. If you need to talk to a neighbor, you don't need to go outside and talk. You do not need to talk while music's going on in here. You also do not need to get up and down off the bleachers or the seats and move around all the time while music is going around or being played, because parents have come here to listen to their child play and they don't want to be disturbed by people moving around. If you have a cell phone and you have a baby